Over in eastern Kelvinland, the high winds and blowing snow are causing some power issues. Take a look at this video from the Brookings County Sheriff's Office. You can see power lines are galloping in the wind. The Sheriff's Office says to be careful and make sure you report any power outages. They also want to remind you those non-functioning stoplights do become four-way stops.